Hey guys, it's Missy, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm excited to be partnering with The Runway Beauty to show you how to recreate this ponytail hairstyle. So be sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new, and let's get started. For today's tutorial, I'm using my hair extensions from Yelloow. They're made from keratin fiber, so they feel and act just like real hair, and you can curl and straighten them too. Each set comes with 10 wefts of hair, and they're multi-tonal, so they blend in better with your natural hair. So I'm just going to clip them in at the back of my head to add volume to this hairstyle, and these extensions are way more affordable than other extensions that I've used, so be sure to visit therunwaybeauty.com to check them out, and if you use the code MissySue10, you can get 10% off your very first set. So to start this hairstyle, I'm going to pick up a section of hair at the top of my head and divide it into three sections. I'm going to cross the left strand under the middle, then cross the right strand under the middle. Now I'm going to combine the middle and left strand together, take a small piece from the left side and cross it under to the right, pick up a new section of hair and cross it under to the right side. Then I'm going to take a small piece from the right side, cross it under to the left, pick up a new section of hair and cross it under to the left side. So once more, I'm going to take a small piece from the left side, cross it under to the right, pick up a new section of hair and cross it under to the right side. Then I'm going to take a small piece from the right, cross it under to the left, then pick up a new section of hair, crossing it under to the left. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, continuing the Dutch fishtail braid, until I've brought in all of the hair and the braid reaches the nape of my neck. Once all of the hair is bred into the braid, I'm going to tie off the end of the braid with a hairband at the nape of my neck. Then I'm going to go back over the braid, pulling on the edges to make the braid wider and more full. Then I'm going to take a section of hair from the ponytail, wrap it around the hairband, and pin it underneath with a bobby pin. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. Be sure to click the thumbs up if you want to see more hairstyles like this one. Also, be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos, and I will see you next time.